Welcome guys to a new video. Today I'm going to show you a full ab workout routine to build abs like these. So it's a full beginner routine. You can literally do everywhere. If you have no time, or if you're even on holidays, or if you have no time to go to the gym, just do this routine at home, or you just need yourself in the ground. And it has a lot of fat burning elements or beginner ab workouts. So everybody can do, no excuses, and let's go into it. So we're resting for 15 seconds right now. It's a good warm up. And let's go into leg raises. Make sure to keep your core straight and tight. And always make sure that your lower body always hits the ground or touches the ground. And always breathe. So this workout really kills you. Body at the fix, damn, that's all outlandish. Straight up, she gon' make you clap, clap, throw them bands. Walking through the wall, off they know. Mom. We have 15 seconds rest, and then we're gonna do just regular crunches. So let's go into it. Watch me do the Randy touchdown. Knew how much I get. Think your flame, your golden child. Your flame riding right behind you. Pull up the side. We pop the champagne. Now you out the shore. So this was tough. You literally have really a good pump in your abs right now. So now we're gonna do the next fat burning element and also target your abs really good. It's mountain climbers. Always make sure that you're gonna breathe and always keep your back straight. So I'm not going to do like something like this. Always keep your back straight and let's go into it. So now we're going to do some plank. Just hold regular planks and let's go. Here also keep your back straight and also breathe in and out and always have control. So now you're gonna do hip raises. So this is also a good exercise for your lower abs. And now let's go into it.
Drop that shit.
Whew. Rest it for 15 seconds again. And let's go to the last exercise. And it's going to be the 90 degree crunches. This exercise really get fucking your abs right now, so let's go into it. My abs really, really fucked up, really done. So it's up to you guys. You can do one round, two rounds, or three rounds of that. It's beginner, it's off your level. So if you're a beginner, I would recommend you to do just one round. If you're intermediate, do two rounds. And if you're pro, do 3 to 5 rounds. So it's up to you. It's 7 minutes of hell. So I hope you like the video. I hope you like my ab workout to build abs like these. If you follow proper nutrition, and sleep well is also very important, and go to the gym and stay consistency. So stay consistent is very important to build abs. Do it, guys. Do it for yourself. And hope you like the video. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share the workout, and let me know how do you find the workout. And subscribe to my channel. See you soon.